We'd like to give you some information about a new Trinity Elective, Toolkit for a Smart and Sustainable World. My name's Nick Payne, and I'm an Assistant Professor in Trinity's School of Natural Sciences.
And I'm Siobhan Clarke. I'm a Professor in the School of Computer Science and Statistics.
We are living in the Anthropocene, an era where our species are acting as chemical, biological, and even geological planetary engineers. Humans rely on the sustainable use of the natural environment and the resources provided by the environment. But one of the biggest global challenges facing humanity today is how to achieve an acceptable level of well-being while at the same time our use of the natural environment continues to increase.
We're facing a range of challenges to our future well-being, but we're also developing a range of solutions to solving the sustainability problem. So if you want to learn about key societal challenges facing the globe and about how to use nature-based solutions, behaviour change, technology to address and adapt to the changes in the environment, then this is the elective for you.
If you take this elective, you'll learn about some of the key societal challenges to sustainable use of the living and non-living components of the environment.
You will learn about the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals and how they can be achieved. You will also learn about smart and innovative ways that humans use technology and nature-based solutions to address sustainability challenges for now and for the future.
In this elective, you will engage in a series of lectures to learn the basics of the sustainability challenge. And you'll also learn about some of the solutions that humans are developing to address these challenges.
You will also work in multidisciplinary groups to create a solution. An artifact of your choice, such as a book proposal or a phone app or a game or a video, that contributes to progress on achieving one or more of the Sustainable Development Goals.
You'll be assessed by a range of methods, including both individual and teamwork components. And there'll be more information on the website.
We look forward to seeing you next year.